Why is this man smiling? Because his plan is working. Brutally attack Mitt Romney and hope Newt Gingrich is his opponent. Why? Newt has a ton of baggage, like the fact that Gingrich was fined $300,000 for ethics violations, or that he took at least $1.6 million from Freddie Mac just before it helped cause the economic meltdown. Then there's the $37 million Gingrich took from healthcare and industry groups. And on the issues, Newt's been on all sides. He supports amnesty for millions of illegal immigrants. Gingrich even teamed up with Nancy Pelosi and Al Gore on global warming. And Newt was a longtime supporter of a national health insurance mandate, the centerpiece of Obamacare. Maybe that's why George Will called Gingrich the least conservative candidate. The Gingrich record, 30 years in Washington, flip-flopping on issues. Check the facts at newtfacts.com. Restore Our Future, Inc. is responsible for the content of this message.